Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to make the perfect cup of tea. Because when we go to the Jamboree, if you've ever heard of what happens at a Jamboree or how many people would be there, there's quite a lot of them, over 100 countries, and us being Welsh and British, tea is something that signifies us quite well, hence the UK logo, the tea bear. So I'm going to teach you how to make the perfect cup of tea. There will be some controversy over this. This is my perfect cup of tea. So first, you grab your kettle and you fill it up to the amount of water you need. Don't fill it up all the way, because then you'll be there for a good 10 minutes waiting for it to boil. So you see, less than 4 cups, just over the minimum amount. Then you pop it on. Whilst that's happening, I'm going to get my mug and my tea bag ready. I like the good old Yorkshire tea bags. Pop it in my cup. Let it be and grab some milk. FYI, if you are a person that puts your milk in before your water, you need to watch this video and
that's wrong.
Cool, ready?
Tea bag on the side, get all the good juices out. I'll put on this tea bag thing, as you call it.
Or in the bin, never the sink though. I don't get why people do that.
And there you go guys, that is a perfect cup of tea for me. If you want to put sugar in there, my recommendation is putting the sugar in after the tea is brewed and you've put your milk in it. If you put it first, I used to find it used to sit at the bottom and you'd slurp and you'd at the end again, I feel. So there are a lot of people that like to make their teas a bit differently, which is completely fine. However, there are a bit of golden rules to making the perfect cup of tea. Golden rule number one, milk always comes after the water, never before. Golden rule number two, tea bag before the water. Don't put the water into the cup, then put the tea bag in. I don't understand why some people do that. And rule number three, always tea. Always. If you're contemplating what drink to have, it's going to be a cup of tea. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If you have any questions on expert tea making, please feel free to drop us a message below and we'll get back to you. See you soon.
I hope you enjoyed that video. If you want to find out more about our adventure to Jamboree and follow our story, or if you want to be part of our story, give us a like on Facebook, a follow on Twitter, or subscribe down below.